challenges of designing a car that goes to more than 500 km hour are incredible. We are completely crazy. Devil and MAT for the fastest project on Earth.
,515 horsepower at 6,900 RPM. 3,519 foot-pounds of torque, all at 36 PSI of boost. Now in this graph, you can see our pump gas tune. And this is a legitimate 92-93 octane hydraulic roller everyday street driven mode. What we can see here is 3,006 horsepower at only 6,900 RPM.
have here is the 1116, it's creation of Dubai, totally made from Dubai. What you talk here, the vision to make a unique car for the breaking all the records. We are talking about 316 engine, 4 turbos, 4 huge turbos, special transmission, special tire, special aerodynamic. We started work on this project since 2006. We keep it hush. Nobody knows about it. It is top secret car. But our plan, not just to enter Dubai, to the industrial market, to the car market, no. Our plan was to break all the records, to make number one for the UAE, to have unique car. Yeah, we didn't start from the stages, which is 1,000 or 2,000 or 3,000 horsepower. No, we want the first stage, the last stage, the best stage, 5,000 horsepower. We want to lead. And what we have here is prototype of the car, and the production car be slightly, it will be different, so we make it like more everyday use. For using it, daily use, it will be about from 800 to 900 horsepower, and use between 8 cylinder instead of 16. But by press of one button, the beast will start. The 5000, the 16 cylinder, the 4 turbo, it will work. And we want to speed worker. We are talking about 560 km per hour. It is a huge number for the road car, but believe me, we can do it. It is not that easy, but we studied so hard to make it possible. And I know the other company will follow us. About 1 year to 4 months from now, the cost is very early stage to say the cost of the car, but we are planning to make unique car. This is the main target. I want to make something really everybody remember it. Yeah, this is the beginning, but the beginning of so many things. And this is not the only prototype. We are planning for another project, which is much, much bigger than this one. Believe me, you won't be disappointed.